or not.
But you should know that very well. If you determine any goal in your life, so you will have to face lots of problems in your life. Without facing crisis, without facing trouble, without facing right difficulties, problem, crisis in your life, you cannot reach at your goal.
Just like you are coming here, you want to develop your English language.
So English should not continue in your mind. Yeah, you can speak English language, you should work, you should activity. If people are saying you should watch English video, you should watch English video, you should observe, you should not mimic, you should try to not copy, you should try to imitate, actually you should try to mug up many activity, word meaning, sentences, right? And also you try to work on your intonation, tone, accent modulation. How you can impress people, how you can attract people, how you can deal people, how you can become excellent na globally, na worldly, right? You can become a public speaker. You try to compare, you try to beat, you try to compare, you try to not beat yourself. The most important point, which is na notice here, ki you are young, aap jawan ho, right? So this is the very great point, ki in this age, this is the golden age call. This is the golden age, which has much more energy, a limited flow of energy. Now you can say that peace of mind, you have control yourself, you are young, you are powerful. Whatever you decided in this age, you can fulfill within few years, just 4 years, 5 years, because this is so dangerous and also beautiful age. If you dedicated yourself, contributed yourself wrong way, wrong direction, so it might be that you can become gunda of this world, this universe. But if you dedicated, now your efforts, your pains, you referred your pains, your energy, whatever energy actually we have in this golden age, this is unbelievable. This is fabulous. We can't imagine. And also right now, in the holy book, right now, Allah is also, God said, now in holy Quran, ki if you are if you are worshipping, if you are now recalling me at the age of young, so this is the greatest praying. This is the greatest praying. This one is much more better than praying as comparison old age and also right now. So this is the golden age. You are potential, you are powerful to do, to fulfill everything. But you must have the peace of the mind and never ceasing of energy, never ceasing of flow of energy, even if you are glad, happy, if you are mentally fit, if you set your mind, so you can achieve, you can. So here I am speaking here. I know that ki extreme heat wave, hottest weather is continue day to day. We are facing here. This is quite difficult. But instead of having such a extreme heat wave and hottest weather, we should not stop our journey. Whatever target, whatever decided, what's our determination, ambition, wishes, we try to continue. हालात कितने भी क्या हो, खतरनाक हो, हमें क्या करना है, चलना है. हालात और हालात से लोग क्या करते हैं, परेशान हो जाओगे तो आप कामयाबी तक कभी पहुंच नहीं पाओगे. तो ऐसा बहुत बार होगा, many times actually happen to you ladies and gentlemen, कि many times happen कि your condition, even your circumstances are not good, but you should know that very well कि if you determine any goal in your life, so you will have to face lots of problems in your life. Without facing crisis, without facing trouble, without facing difficulties, problem, crisis in your life, you cannot reach at your goal. Because this kind of crisis, this kind of activity, problem, whatever come in your life. What you notice many times, a speaker who is delivering the lecture on the dice, on the munch, right, as a leader, as a right guider, as a social reformer, so he never try to drink the water. Continue his speak. When you are defining any matter, so actually you indulge. If you are very good speaker, great public speaker, so you are totally, entirely, completely indulge yourself in the topic, in the matter. And that particular topic, that particular idea automatically give you energy. if you are hunger, you didn't eat the food, you didn't drink the water, but if you are speaking confidently, fluently, frankly, you are putting, you are saying, you are quoting, huh? You are putting one by one example. So these kind of ideas na giving you energy. You don't need to drink the water, right? Because आपका अंदर की जो body है वो खुद ही आपको energy दे रही है. आपका topic, आपका point, लोगों को देखना, लोगों को बात बताना और लोगों के face को देखना कि वो मेरी बात पे तारीफ कर रहे हैं, मुझे पसंद आ रहा है, right ना? तो actually you, आपको कोई प्यास, कोई भूख लगने वाली. Very strong and this is the golden age. So please try to use your mind. कि अल्लाह, God has given you ना everything, everything. You have two strong hands, even complete body. And also one sharp and navity, wisdom, intelligent, intellectual mind inside your head, inside your head. This is the super. If you use your mind, you can go high level up this universe. You can reach the level where you cannot imagine by sitting this time right now, the moment you can't imagine, you can't think, you can go if you use your mind. So this is the golden period, this is the golden time, this is the golden age. In this age, in this era, you can work, you can achieve, you can acquire, you can fulfill all kind of ambition, wishes, whatever you have actually in your mind. But honestly, if you only promise, but you are not going to apply practically in your life, so you have not result. So within few years, just like 4 years, 3 years, 5 years, 2 years, I came here, I work hard 2-3 years in this area, but still I am working hard. I think that nobody is complete in this world. Continuously I have to work hard here. Day to day I try to make better myself. So this is the great, but you can achieve. Because you know how you can become success? If you work hard, if you make your entire force, if you make your entire body, entire skill of your body anywhere, 100% you try to make. Honestly, perfectly, you try to make 100% your effort, your energy, your pace on that particular aim, target, whatever you create in your mind. Actually, you have to work hard. I want to give an example, just like you are coming here, you want to develop your English language. So English should not continue in your mind. Yeah, you can speak English language, you should work, you should activity. If people are saying you should watch English video, you should watch English video. You should observe, you should not mimic, you should try to not copy, you should try to imitate. Actually, you should try to mug up many activity, word meaning, sentences, right? And also you try to work on your intonation, tone, accent modulation. How you can impress people, how you can attract people, how you can deal people, how you can become excellent na globally, na worldly, right? You can become a public speaker. You try to compare, you try to beat, you try to compare, you try to not beat yourself. Yourself, ki how I'm speaking actually. Exactly. So this idea give you energy. So I know that this is the, just I told you, just I share you, this is the, I think that very na extreme hot, extreme heat way. Are you getting? And also hottest weather. This na, this one cannot impact your body, your life. If you decided, if you have hunger, if you are excited, if you have na obsession, passion, junoon, yourself. So nobody can stop you, nobody, na? Right, restricted you, nobody can hinder you. You have to continue work hard. You have to continue work hard. You have to work hard. I know that circumstances as well as condition are not na required, provided you to perform here, to speak here, to come here, to come. Here you are right now mentally, physically you disturb, because this weather also impact human body, human life. So this is the problem, ki we are losing my energy here without him here coming.